extended outlook for the period. Friday through Wednesday, critical fire weather conditions will be possible over much of the southeast mountains, I-25 corridor, and upper Arkansas River Valley on Friday during the afternoon and early evening hours. There could also be some spotty critical fire weather conditions again on Saturday across the valleys and adjacent plains during the late afternoon hours. Isolated afternoon thunderstorms will be possible over the eastern San Juan Mountains and southern Sangre de Cristo Range Monday through Wednesday. Gusty winds and lightning will be the primary storm risks. Spotter information statement. Weather spotters will not be needed tonight. Here is the short-term forecast for Pueblo and vicinity tonight. Mostly clear. Lows near 50. West winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Friday, sunny. Highs in the lower to mid-80s. Southwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Friday night, partly cloudy. Lows near 50. West winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Saturday, partly sunny. Highs near 80. Southwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Saturday night, mostly cloudy. Lows in the mid to upper 40s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. The extended forecast for Pueblo and vicinity. Sunday, sunny. Highs in the mid to upper 70s. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid 40s to lower 50s. Monday, sunny. Highs near 80. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows near 50. Tuesday, sunny. Highs in the lower to mid-80s. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Lows 48 to 53. Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the lower to mid-80s. Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows near 50. Thursday, mostly sunny. Highs near 80. At 9 p.m., Pueblo. Clear, 66 degrees. The 2.40 and a relative humidity 38%. The wind was calm. The pressure was 29.92 inches and rising. Around the state, Colorado Springs. Clear. 66 degrees. Canyon City. Clear. 66 degrees. Denver. Partly cloudy 63. Friday through Wednesday,